Hello, folks. I hope you can hear me. It's kind of loud in here. We're at the Carnegie Lounge Cigar Bar in New York.
Yes.
A very noisy Wednesday. Is it Wednesday night?
Yes.
It's May 17, 2017. I now have 24,251 sigils. And I'm going to be attempting to get Aster. I'm going to see how far that goes towards getting him. I'm going to record that.
Yes.
Because he is the second dragon, and then I'm going to need Faye to try to get Morphos. I don't know if I'm going to get Morphos. Aster's supposed to be an excellent hunter. I'm not going to put any runes or sigils, glyphs on him yet, because I may get Morphos,
yes,
who's supposed to be an even better hunter. We're 24,251. Let's see how far he goes.
And we'll also tell you how many gold chests you get going down the line.
Yes.
Because do you have any gold chests now?
I have a few.
So how many sigils did you get today? Like 5,000, right?
Yeah, they're actually getting to be pretty generous.
Yes, it's very interesting how generous they're getting with the sigils. I wonder if they realize fewer people are going to be getting the dragons if they don't ease up on them.
Yes.
Because I also got like 4,000 sigils today. I didn't even know how that happened because like when we opened the chest it wasn't nearly that much. Think about it.
Yes.
Because I only had like...
I'm also getting mystic fragments along the way.
Yes. Which is very good because we have realized that to get into the Emerald Sphere is going to be a lot more difficult than we ever thought.
Yes, we're thinking of getting along with Zaru, Snow Monkey, Avalanche, who's really not the most handsome fellow.
No, he's ugly.
He's butt ugly. However, he will lift my cap and I will be able to get level 45 on my divines, which will give me a really good firepower.
Yes, but we still need an emerald dragon. And if you breed together Aquilius and
Aquinas
with Zaru, you get DC.
So Desi, yeah.
Desi. Which I think that's kind of where I'm going. I haven't decided fully yet. We'll see. But you're thinking about a different path.
Well, right now, I'm actually going to get Aster, and I have 22,871 left. We're ahead up to that point.
Yeah. But we will talk about other breeding.
22,726, actually, I should say. I have a feeling we might be able to get the Emerald Sphere on him for that much.
Because you also have Sage. Do you have the Emerald Sphere on Sage?
Yes, I do.
I just got the Emerald Sphere on Sage today, too.
He's a great dragon.
Yes, Sage is a very, very good dragon.
And we have a video on how to boost him over 56%.
Yeah.
That's without using any of the health glyphs or runes, which weren't really active for the first who knows how long.
Yeah. And another issue is today I was upgrading because we are in a fortification frenzy. When I started, I was at a level 172 and I had a 12.5 million defense. And then when I went up to a 176, I had a 12.2 million defense.
So after having increased your level, they lowered your defense.
Which I found very, very frustrating. I have done a ticket on that. I did get my defense back up to where it was, but I had to go up another two levels to get it back to where I was at a 172. So I had to increase my level 6 from 172 to 180 to be where I was at the beginning. Very frustrating.
I'm up to 20,086 sigils, and I have a 12-hour timer here. I already had gotten the green sphere on him. Two gold chests, 19,771 left. Progressing nicely here.
Yes. So he comes with what room?
The experience gains and rage generated by your dragon.
So a rage.
Yes, an experience.
A legendary rage room.
Yes, this is the second portrait you received with him.
Which you're thinking about putting that on, if we get Morphos, so you're thinking about putting that on Morphos.
This is definitely something I'm contemplating. I don't know if I'm going to get Fae in addition to Sage and Aster, because I also had Abraxas, so it's really pressing us to time. But I'm thinking of saving this for Morphos, who is an even better hunter than Aster. We'll see how it goes. I'm up to the gold sphere here.
Yes. And you're going to get a ton of mystic fragments doing this, right? Because there's already a 21 in there, right?
Yes, now there's a 40.
Which is really, really good for other breeding. So they, you know, they're helping with that. And there, I think there's like 75 gold chests, right?
We'll see how it goes. But yeah, there are quite a few along the path. And when you get to ruby, stone, you get quite a few. The second rune here is allowing you to greatly increase the experience gains and rage generated by your dragon. Use runes asked. I think this is a mythic.
It is a mythic.
10 gold chests we're up to.
And lots of rune dust, which is nice.
15 gold chests.
So that right there is 25, and there was some before that.
I think I'm going to have more than that. Oh, 10,666. Haha, what a symbolic number. Always follows me around.
I do like Aster's portrait.
Yeah, they're beautiful. Once you get to the fourth one, they animate it. It's quite nice. 20 gold chests.
So that's 10, 15, 20.
Mm-hmm. Well, before that, you had smaller increments. I'm up to the sapphire stone. out of 705.
Okay.
That's where the ice shards after the fact. What are you doing? I'm not finished. Sorry, I'm not finished. Thank you.
And how many?
20 gold chests 20. Now.
So it was a 10, 15, 20, 20. And then 20, right?
I didn't keep track, but I do know that I'm up to the garnet. So that takes 705. And, shit. So I have 3791 out of 4500.
Go open some gold chests.
Yes. Did the video stop? Recording
stops.
Yes, it
did.
I'm going to go over in here. I do want to get it.
Yes.
This is all very exciting.
Yes.
I'm going to go over in here. Wishing you luck, Stella.
Yes, always.
I have 82.
Nice.
82 gold chests, and I had like five, so I had like 75 or 77.
That's what I thought, 75, and then there's 25 with the last.
Yes, yes, let's do this.
So you get 100 gold chests going down the line all at one time.
Not 100.
Well, no, if you have 82 now, and you had 5, that would give you 75, right?
77.
77. And there's another 25 gold chests on the Emerald Sphere. How many is that?
I wasn't counting. I'm a little drunk.
77 but plus 25 would be 100. So about 100 gold chests down the line. That's pretty amazing, actually.
Well, I'm an amazing kind of guy.
Yeah, sure. Any sigil left?
This time, no. But a lot of speed ups.
No, this could be very helpful in a fortification frenzy.
Fortification frenzy. Well, that's greedy. I'm opening up the silver ones. Also, out of idle curiosity.
Yes.
And we'll include that in the video.
Yes, and it looks like the band is going to start playing again.
They're all rares.
That's nice.
Some rune dust. There's an epic fireball, which I guess happens to be good, and an epic reverse projectile.
Yeah, those are good. The fireball is really good.
Have a lot of speed ups, some egg tokens.
It looks like you have 225 sigils.
Yes.
Very good. How many did you need?
I forgot, actually. I should have it off at the end of this.
Are you going to open up all the gold chests?
Yes, yes.
Oh, okay. And then are you going to save the 25 for the next competition?
25.
When you open up the Emerald Sphere, you get 25 chests.
Yeah, yeah, I'll save that for the next competition. I have 375 this time. More speed up. $450. 1,666.
See, it's not my imagination.
Open your emerald.
Oh, here we go.